Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Imam Hussein alayhi salam was martyred on the 10th day of Muharram, which they call in Arabic Ashura, meaning the 10th day. But a question occurs to many, including some of the Shia themselves, that why do we start the ceremonies and the commemoration of Ashura from the beginning of Muharram, from the first day of Muharram, 10 days before Ashura, when the martyrdom and the tragedy occurred on the 10th day of Muharram? So why do we start 10 days early? This same question was asked by one of the companions of Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam, when he asked the Imam, why is it that you and your Shia start the commemoration of Muharram, of Ashura, from the beginning of Muharram, 10 days before Imam Hussein's martyrdom every year? So the Imam replied that on the eve of Muharram, the night when the moon, the crescent of Muharram, the new moon is sighted and it appears, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, on that night, He orders the angels to bring the shirt, the bloody shirt of Imam Hussein, and hang it from the skies towards the earth. And Imam Sadiq alayhi salam says that when that shirt is hung from the arsh, the throne of Allah, towards the earth, we and our Shia, we see the shirt of Imam Hussein, not with our eyes, but with our hearts. And that is when our eyes, they begin to shed tears, and tears flow from our eyes on the eve of Muharram. We feel the sadness and the sorrow for the martyrdom of Imam Hussein on the eve of Muharram. So that is why every year we start the commemoration on the first day of Muharram. And we do so by following the steps of our imams, our role models, because they were the ones that started the commemoration and the mourning for their grandfather Imam Hussein from the beginning of Muharram.